You definitely have to watch this video if you want to know how long it takes to update from iOS 13 to iOS 14. This is iPhoneTricks.org YouTube channel, and let's dive right into the
content. Apple releases today, September 16, 2020, iOS 14.
So let's check how to update first. Go settings, general, software update. Allow your iPhone to check for the update. It's found. Now you can read the update log summary and see all the new changes that are available. Also tap on learn more to get a detailed view. You see all areas of changes, new widgets, app library, compact design, messages, Memoji, maps, app clips, translate, Siri, search, home, Safari, weather. So you can notice that this is a huge update, bringing lots of new features to your iPhone. Once you read the extended update log, you can hit back and tap on download and install. As soon as I tap on download and install, I will also start the stopwatch here, because our main goal is to see how long it takes to install iOS 14 on your iPhone. So let's go. I've entered the passcode, agreeing with the Apple terms. And iOS 14 is starting to be downloaded. It's a huge file, a 4.7 gigabytes file, and it should take a while. The first estimate says that we have about 10 minutes remaining for the file to be downloaded, so we'll have to be patient. So it took a bit over 10 minutes until the update was downloaded, and now we have the preparing update status, which means that the iOS 14 file is unzipped and deployed on the iPhone and prepared for the update, as we are nearing the 15 minute mark. We are 20 minutes into the process, and there is still a bit left from the preparing update stage. 27 minutes into the update process, and the preparing update loading progress bar is almost loaded to the end. Of course, that you can skip all this waiting time by enabling automatic updates and allowing your iPhone to download iOS 14 in the background and prepare the update for you. However, if you're a diehard iPhone fan, you have to do this manually, because automatic updates take 1 or 2 days until they are installed. And if you want to grab iOS 14 as soon as it's available today, you have to do it manually. Okay, so as we spoke, the preparing update completes, and now we have to tap install now. The update is verified, and soon we'll get the black screen and the Apple logo flashing on the screen. 30 minutes into the update process, and we still have the Apple logo on the screen, waiting for the progress bar to fill up. It's, I think, about 10% about now. 38 minutes, 38 seconds, and 37 milliseconds later, I'm asked to swipe to unlock my iPhone and see iOS 14. So let's do it. I have to enter my passcode, and I'm informed that the software update is complete and my iPhone has updated to iOS 14. So let's continue. Agree to the terms. One more time. And I'm asked if I want to share my iPhone analytics. I don't want to share them. Swipe up to get started. With iOS 14 being installed, you can start toying with all the new features. For example, don't press on the home screen and start adding new widgets like weather, swipe for the app library where you have a one page view of all your apps and much more. If you enjoyed this video, don't hesitate to give us a like and subscribe to our YouTube channel, and visit iPhoneTricks.org daily for tips and tricks related to your favorite Apple products. Thanks for watching. See you in the next one. Bye bye.